Welcome back to a Portal Epic Edition CBT. I'm going to save your ears for a moment while I'm talking, just so you don't have to hear all the rocket turrets going off on this main screen. So last off, we got to, I think, Chamber 4. And I got a footnote from Conclan afterwards to say, oh, by the way, Chamber 4 is the most hated chamber in the whole mod. Excellent. Anyway, that's enough of me saving your ears. You can hear some of this pain. Foxy, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome, welcome. All right, so, yeah. Conclan said Chamber 4. He also said, actually, as well, I didn't even check this in the last stream. Yeah, my music volume is all the way down. He said that we missed the epic credits song in our original playthrough, so... you did just hear music. Yeah, that's my follow music, Doctress. It's a track called Poke Me.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Where did my shotgun go? Alright, already I'm not liking this. Yeah, the track is called Poke Me. Oh dear God, you're not expecting me to do what? Oh, it's alright. So, I have a question. I have lots of questions. First of all, where did my shotgun go? Second of all, why does, oh my goodness. yeah, second of all, why do shotgun shells... Why do shotgun shells have collision? The only way to remove that, I think, is to... Oh, there we go. There you go. No.
Welcome to Test Chamber 4.
The shotgun just disappears. I have no shotgun. I already didn't make it, don't worry. Oh my goodness. I can understand now why Conclan said this is probably the most hated chamber of all. Oh my dear God. Throw the really fast in differential. What's going on, by the way? Welcome along. Hope you're well. I haven't. No, I've seen a couple of people play it. But I haven't actually played it myself. I think Conclan, actually. I think I watched Conclan play most of it. I think that, I don't know, I think the general consensus I heard from people was that people weren't particularly fans of it. And it was just like a reskinned version of the original with a few, like, different bits and pieces in it, so. Alright, I gotta save here, I think. Oh my giddy God, this is horrendous. There's like no escape. There's no escape. Yeah, I'm sorry to hear that, Doctress. Sorry to hear that. If thing is as well, though, it's like... Man. The longer I take, the more these things come in here, and then... Why? I just don't understand this whole freaking shotgun shells have collision thing. It's just painful. Painful. Well, I mean, like I said, the shotgun was right there, Team Spen, and then it just disappeared. It completely disappeared from sight as soon as I got up to it. Oh my goodness, the lag. The lag. Is it like, is there seriously like that many entities on this map now that it's just like killing my frame rate? What is going on? I mean, sure. I don't know. Well, I have to say, you've only got yourselves to blame. You all voted for it. Crazy, thank you very much to the host. Appreciate it. I mean... like one little ammo box every time. Sure. What's the worst that could happen? Walk on a death field? I mean, you know. Yeah, we can blame it all on Crazy, actually. Crazy was the one that voted the most for me to play Epic Edition Death Wish, so just blame it on Crazy. Another trucker. Can I seriously not get off that? Oh, jeez. My poor graphics card. So the next challenge isn't going to be for airboats. It's going to be for actual money, I guess. You broke my stuff. Now buy me a new graphics card. I have to ask for real money. I mean, I don't even know what I'm meant to be doing here. This is crazy. Yeah, I wonder why Conklin contributed the most points. I think that was seconded by yourself, though, Crazy. You know, you can't deny the facts. There's no way to get across there. That's the problem. I don't know where I'm meant to be going here. Other than death. Yeah, this is the CBT campaign. I can't walk across there. So it would have made sense to kind of like have a shotgun and take out all these guys. Then I could maybe open the door and put a portal there and walk across. But that's not happening. I mean, let me go back a minute.
Welcome to test chamber four.
See, look, shotgun's there. Well. And then the minute I press E, it disappears. Oh, okay. Grab that. I tell you what's up. My bloody son, that's what's up. Alright, so my son was playing Portal earlier on and he wanted jump bound to scroll wheel. And I wonder if that's what's happening here. But I've still got jump bound to scroll wheel.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
I mean, I don't know what's going on though. I can't seem to be able to.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Alright, so how do you undo that then? I need to reset controls. use defaults, sure. Nope. How do you clear? Is there an unbind command? Yeah, unbind. M wheel up. And M wheel down. Alright, so that does that. It stops me from jumping on the mouse wheel. But then, how does one actually select it from. I'll stop pressing that because for some reason no clip's bound to 2.
Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
exe config default. Hey, team spin. I knew there was a reason you was around here. All right, let's save. Thank you. 1, 2, 3 wasn't working because again I've rebound. Alright, that's sorted it, because I had no clip on there, so that's why. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Actually, we can probably now go to our other save, right? That'll make more sense. Note to self, don't let your son play on your computer. Alright. Oh, they just keep spawning, eh? Just keep on spawning, eh? So I How on earth are you meant to get through this door? What is this madness? Old E on the door, oh jeez. Oh my goodness, Colin, what are you playing at with this? What? Come on, funny enough, you're actually supposed to not die, Eddie. Alright, maybe I see. What? You're meant to pull, Pete, but how am I supposed to get across there? I don't know, I'm confused. Run through when it's halfway? I'm pretty sure I already tried that, but... sure. Oh, hold on. Okay, I did a thing. I need to bind. Bind. F. Save. Crack. Hold on. Alright, so it's bind. F. To save quick. What the actual hell? Okay. Gonna give you tinnitus. Look for me, I already have it. Have I got a... Oh. Okay. That work? I think it did. Or maybe I wish it hadn't have worked, because once again, oh my goodness, what have you done? What even is this? You're killing my computer. You are, like, seriously killing my computer. So, all right, so I'm sorry if I'm like not keeping up with chat. I do apologize. How on earth are you expecting me to? All right. I kind of want to shoot that, but at the same time I don't. I'm pretty sure it's just going to end in bad things. Alright. Where did the... I swear down that cube just trolled me. Like, straight up trolled me. Wow. The thing is, though, it's my RAM and my CPU and everything is just, like, not being strained at all. I think it's just, I don't know, I think it's more engine limitations than anything. Peaking, man. If my portal, yeah, but I mean, come on, let's face it. If my GPU cannot run portal 1, then there's no hope. Yeah, that was always gonna happen. You know what? I can't imagine why Conclan said that this is the most hated level in the whole of the CBT campaign. I just cannot imagine why he would say that. Why can I not get that cube? Possibly. Why does the portal light affect the position of the cube, though? I think Conclan's actually gone. Hey, Eddie, let's get the facts straight a minute. It wasn't me that said that. That was my kids. My kids called you the troll. Let's try this again. This is some quality 60 FPS action right here. I agree. No worries. Thanks for hanging, buddy. Appreciate it. Have a great evening. Good night's sleep. I will not sleep one bit after playing this tonight. I'm pretty sure. If it takes like a long time to like load the save. Bit harsh on Conclan. No, he wasn't harsh on Conclan. So we've got to do this pretty quickly, I think. If we're to stand any sort of chance of getting through this alive. Oh dear God, how am I have I got to go round again now? Sure. I maybe could have done portal peeking if I got higher on the side there, but... To the person who gave shotgun shells collision in Half-Life. Screw you. Alright, stay there. Alright. We got this. We got this. We don't got this. You want to worry? You wonder why my computer is struggling? Just look at all these freaking man hacks, man. Nobody. Nobody and everybody. The thing is though now is like there's so many freaking spawn points for these things. Okay, the frames again. Even if I have to do it at 2 frames per second, I will do this. Yeah, Yeah, maybe the C actually stands for computer breakdown tests, not cognitive. Alright, we're gonna try and approach this in a different light, I guess. I don't know what that is, but yeah, that's what I thought was probably happening in Team Spend, to be fair. When I finish the level? You mean there's an end to this level? Smokes.
Once again, excellent work. As part of our required test protocol, we will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own. Good luck.
What the f- So, now what? I gotta do all that again. Do I? Yeah, I gotta do it again because there's no way to do a like portal placement there, is there? I think for the sake of my frames, I've got to just try and get rid of as many of these freaking manhacks as I can while I'm here. Oh, you dick. Yeah, as Team Spen said, there's no way of stopping them spawning. They just keep coming and coming and coming. Go on, shut the fucking door on me. I dare you. Fixing the broken mod. What even is this? What? I'll be perfectly honest, Conkman, like, me and you ain't friends anymore. Me and you are not friends anymore. Bad safe spot now. Yeah, are we climbing like Mount Celeste here or something? The man hacks are like just killing my health. You've pretty much killed my computer like two or three times over, Permatemp, I'll be honest. Let me guess, more areas where there's infinitely spawning enemies. This is what the people wanted. This is what the people wanted, Deathwish. Are they being taken out or not? I can't tell. Are they infinitely spawning in here or not? I think the answer is yes. Screwed because and what I would give to play Unreal Tournament right now. Yeah, I know I've got 35 cubes in the pit, but I've also got probably about 200 of these fuckers in this room. That and the fact that these freaking stupid ammo boxes. I've just killed my game. What the actual... Okay. Oh great, they can jump. Excuse me. All right. Cool. All right. Then we can get better, right? It's not only going to get better, right?
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the aperture science high energy pellet seen to the list unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject one town here.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
Okay. Can I not just maybe hide under here? Okay. So how do we... Oh my goodness. It's the perfect cover permatemp. So, what else can I use? Yeah. Chair. Of course, the chair. Do you know what I find more worrying is the fact that I'm actually credited in the credits for this game. Oh jeez. Technically. Like, maybe I'm the one behind it all. I just like to inflict this pain on myself. But all I want to do is tip the table the right way around. There's really so much to ask. Game. Really so much to ask, game. Seen something else as well. I should see myself, yeah. Maybe I'll look into that death wish. Like, seriously, can I just have this freaking table upright? It's all I want, game. Is it too much to ask? This is like the real final boss here. Hallelujah, we tipped the table the right way up. Alright, so we have breathing room. What is this? Oh, you are kidding me. Do I have to bring all that across with me? No? Stairs? Oh, there's stairs there. But I You want to tell me how I do this? If I don't need to rebuild my table over on this side, what am I supposed to do? Thanks for the stretch permatem. I need it. Through what though, Team Spin? I don't see how to get through. Oh, wait a second, I do. Yeah. All right, sorry. My bad. I apologize. Let's see what to do. Oh, yeah. Run for the orange ball, of course. Build these again. Well, I got the strat this time. I got the strat. I should have moved. Insanity can't be stopped, Deathwish. This setup is just the worst, like, seriously. Thank you. No! What's the idea here? Guess it's the same again. Jump. Say apple. God damn it. Are we done yet? Is that it? Are we done? Are we finished? You guess? Cool. All right. See you later, guys. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Oh, what is this?
We have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Was the third fake end related to Epic Edition? Do we need any more fake ends? I mean, you know what? I'm just going to take a moment here. Because nothing's trying to kill us yet. I go down here. Man, that's trippy. Also, that's death. See you later, Doctress. Hope things get better for you soon, buddy. Easy. pretty trippy. Oh dear. Oh my goodness, what? Oh dear God. Oh God. Oh, are you shitting me? Yeah, I am using bad language. Oh, I wasn't ready for it. Okay. All right, so how's this gonna work? Where can I go to? Because I guess what I got to do is I got to... Got to get myself under there, haven't I? Okay, I see what I need to do. Did I do it? No, I didn't. No? Ah. My tip, big mint candy blue. God, what is like what I hate about freaking Portal 1. Okay. I think I kind of see what needs to be done. I kind of need to get momentum almost. I mean, what did I even do? What did I even do? Gravity just like completely let me down right there. We'll blame it on gravity. In the absence of Canada, we'll blame it on gravity. Sure, I was stuck in the wall there for a minute. Yeah, I know what to do, I just don't know how to pull it off. Pretty sure I'm dead. So I think what I gotta do. Got to get momentum and fling myself over to there. Like, ouch. But it involves like involves manipulating the I think I broke gravity. Oh no, no I didn't. This is, I tell you what's like, if it wasn't bad enough, I'll tell you what makes this worse. It's the fact that I can't stop myself from moving. I'm constantly moving across the ceiling. I mean... I can deal with like the endless streams of like bad guys you have to fight and different bits and pieces like that, but when it comes to kind of like finicky tricks like this, this is not me. I understand what I meant to do, but I don't think I'm capable of pulling it off. If it wasn't so execution based, then I would be all right. Jump where? To the platform? Oh. Oh, that was too much momentum. That's the sort of thing I gotta do. What I gotta do, Mika, is I gotta fling myself across this room, but time it with that platform to land with my head under the platform so that I can then go over there. I might want to rethink my plan. How's that? Landed the wrong side of the freaking thing, haven't I? How's my day? Days like this. Deathwish. I'll be honest, I don't actually think my camera is picking up on that little change, but that is set to orange. Don't really know if you guys can actually make out that it's orange. It kind of looks like a, yeah. My camera's like really weirding out with like the colors and stuff. If I turn off the white balance, that might Well, my camera's doing weird stuff to that light because that's what it's set to, the one in the middle, clearly orange. Focus now. But yeah, definitely set to an orange. Maybe we'll just go with that. I mean, that's fine, right? Everything just looks red. East in red. Be about right, wouldn't it? Well, I saved here. I don't know if it helps. I mean, just look at that. gloriousness right there. There's a screenshot if I ever saw one. Why is it so slow to shoot portals in this frickin' game? It's because shoot a portal. I have to aim a little bit further back before I can shoot a portal, it seems. Yeah. So I don't know if I can make that because I don't think I'll line up straight enough. Oh, I don't know what I did, but I did it.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
I don't know how I did it, but I did it. How's my day, Conclan? My day was good. And now I can't see anything. What's the actual... Ah, oh, great.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible.
Clearly.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
What is going on here?
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Do I just have to YOLO this?
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt.
I think that's what it is.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
God. Did I break it?
Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Oh.
Very impressive.
Oh. Why am I running? Because if I stand still and the lights turn red, I get killed. That's why I'm running.
Regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Okay.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. The Enrichment Center apologizes.
Well, that wasn't fair, was it?
Clearly broken test chamber.
Oh, these flashing lights are gonna go, Deathwish, I'm sorry. They've got to go.
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. This chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Will you come over here? Who's there? Searching. Hello.
I just fell off a ledge somewhere.
Frankly. This chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now. Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Did I just hear Wheatley screaming?
Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we... Frankly, this chamber was a mistake. If we were you, we would quit now.
Well, I found a cube.
You, we would quit now. For you, we would quit now. Quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response. For you, we would quit now. In fact, quitting at this point is a perfectly reasonable response.
All right, so maybe I think... I've seen this button somewhere. Okay, yeah, that's right. So I need to put it on the... Alright, so... I do that. I need to pick up the cube from in there. somebody give me a flashlight? I think it'd be better playing Fortnite. Gotta try and get rid of these two turrets in here. How do I do this? You know me, Deathwish, patience of a saint. It takes a lot for me to get like really frustrated with something. And plus I want to kind of do it more on this because it was a promise to the community that if we had enough airboats donated we would play it, so. I like to keep my word. Wow. We did it! We did something. Hey, we got a gravity gun.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous morning, where's momentum?
Soup. You think it gets easier as it goes on, Alfie? Okay. What are we on? 10? Jeez, okay. Sure. Now we dick around with this for half an hour. Alright. I love the way it's just like no drawer on the back and you can see right through it. It's like, yeah, it's got a shadow, but... Excuse me? So this is where I'm a little bit worried, because in the original CBT, in the original Portal Epic Edition, we had to do like cube stacking to get out of here. So cubes are replaced with spheres. God. Oh. Nice weather today, hey. There's anything actually happening with this, or it's just another almighty troll. Well, that's why I said I was somewhat worried. Like I say, I know in the original Epic Edition you had to stack cubes in the original. This is our life. It's my life. The elevator show up? Of course not. I don't know how we get out of here. Thank you. death wish. This is the only thing I can think to do is like use the almost like the repulsion side of the gravity gun. Sure, follow death wish. All right, man. Honestly, I do think I've got to just like bring I think this is genuinely what I need to do is to no, but there's no, I haven't got an orange portal anywhere. There's no orange auto portal anywhere, so I can't use the portal surface death wish, unfortunately. That was the first thing I tried. Detected. Seriously, that kills me. That's garbage. It's... I have to parkour. What, with a cube? I mean, that's just... I mean, how on earth do you even? Constantly have to use the cube or the sphere to get height. But so if you have to do that, is there a consistent way to get height off one of these spheres and keep hold of it? Am I missing a trick here? Or is it just genuinely like you've got to do that time after time after time after time after time again and hope that you get lucky? I don't know. Am I missing something? It's not the highest block, Death Wish. Highest blocks are over here, and then there's that one there that you could probably jump onto and then jump across. I mean, it's just like... I get that this is like meant to be like a shit mod, and it's meant to be like frustrating. But like I said, I don't mind frustrating if it's just like the level is frustrating. What I get annoyed with is like execution. Like I said in the previous one. With the gravity, it's when you start to get like the weird. That's when I kind of. That's more frustrating for me than the actual frustration. It's the execution. I mean, like, how are you even supposed to just... I wouldn't even mind if it was like grab a cube and then you could parkour up the wall, but the fact that you have to jump on this cube. Yeah, and that's, I don't know. That's sort of like my thing, Mika, is frustrating is one thing, execution, frustrating because of execution is another. I'll be honest, I can't even remember how to do crouch jumping in this game. Do you jump and then crouch? Do you crouch before you jump? Definitely can't make that though. Too high. Even if it was cubes, it wouldn't be like half as frustrating. The whole fact that it's like... Yeah, cubes would be a pain in the arse, but at least they would stay on the ledge, Deathwish. That's my point. I mean, I could sit here for days and days and days, and I would still not be able to pull it off. Yeah, but again, just like think about it though. If I had cubes here, you could at least stand on the cube, jump across with the cube, and then use a gravity gun to then place it and rinse and repeat. Yes, it would be frustrating as hell, and yes, it's like a massive like climbing thing, but here's my thing, right? Well, it'd be easier than doing it with a freaking with one of these. Then I still don't know what I would do here. I mean, I don't even know. If I was even to like get on this panel. Or like the no clipping portal one, it just doesn't work very well at all. So even if I got up here, still gonna make it across there, so well,
spectacular.
I'm
to understand how a portal affects forward.
Gonna draw the line on that one.
To be more precise, how it does not.
What's with this? Like, seriously. Got a crouch jump here as well. What? Well, that's not on, is it? What the jank is this?
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
This mod's brought out my naughty words. Do you know what? I absolutely hate Port 1. It's just god awful. There's no, it's the portal funneling. That's what there's no portal funneling, and that's just, when you're used to it, it's just like, and to not have it is a killer. Get like blocked by something stupid like that. I mean, I didn't want to know what's going on in here. But I'm going to leave it there for tonight, guys. It's pretty late. I am seriously out of time, unfortunately. So, yeah. I don't want to know what's going on in here. We'll deal with this next week. We'll finish this up hopefully next week on Wednesday stream. So yeah, come check out. I'm just a little bit exhausted right now. It's probably why I seem a bit deflated more than anything. But yeah, thanks everybody for tuning in. And I say hopefully on Wednesday, we'll finish this off. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, guys. I will catch you next week. And until then, I've been up keeping awesome. Take care. Happy gaming.